This comes as Mississippi sees its highest number of overnight COVID-19 cases, with 404 new cases reported. That brings the state's total since March 11th to over 9,000 cases. 13 new deaths are also reported, bringing the total number to 409. 54 of the new cases were among residents of long-term care facilities.